I'm Randy Harper. I'm a technical evangelist for Amazon Web Services. In this video, I'm going to show you how to get started with .NET web applications in the AWS cloud. Let's suppose you want to build an ASP.NET web application where customers can upload and browse photos. You want to leverage the reliable, scalable, secure, and high-performance infrastructure that Amazon Web Services offers. It's easy to get started, and for most of the tasks, we can use the AWS Management Console. Before you get started, you will need to create an AWS account. By signing up for one service, you sign up for all services. You will only be charged for the resources that you use. To sign up for AWS, go to aws.amazon.com and click Sign Up Now. Follow the on-screen instructions. AWS notifies you by email when your account is active and available for you to use. We'll need to install some command line tools for autoscaling. We'll do this first to minimize our usage for our billable services. For instructions on how to install and set up the autoscaling command tools, go to the Autoscaling Developer Guide. You will install these command line tools to your local computer. After you have installed the command line tools, try a couple of commands to make sure they work.